Welcome, Bishop Hartley, and welcome to HBDC, that is Hartley's Best Dance Crew, where the best dancers at Bishop Hartley are formed into groups to audition and be on our show. We now have the dynamic duo of Amaya Jones and Gladys Thomas that will first be dancing for our judges, who are Jalen Lewis, Kaylie Hooker, and Cameron McCauley. Ladies, how are you feeling with your routine and how it's going to end?
Pretty good. We're pretty good dancers, so I'm pretty sure we got it in the bag.
Yeah, looking at these other competitors, I'm pretty sure, you know, we should win this. We should win the whole competition, you know.
Okay. Oh, well, good luck, ladies, and your stage is yours.
Yeah, Spider-Man and freeze in full effect.
You ready, Ron?
I'm ready.
You ready,
Dave? I'm ready, Snake. Are you?
Oh, yeah. Take it down.
Girl, I must warn you. I sense something strange in my mind. Yo, situation is. Let's kill it, cause we're running out of time. It's all so beautiful. Relationships they seem from the start. It's all so heavy. When love is not taken from the heart. Check it out.
It's driving me out of my mind. That's why it's hard for me to find. Can't get it out of my head.
Well, I personally thought that that was terrible. It was just so bad. No, you guys weren't even in sync at all, and I don't know.
I personally thought it was really awesome. I love your shoes and your shorts. The combination is great. Your faces the whole time, all your little whatever. So you would pass if it were my decision.
For me, I don't really like it because your footwork was very off. I just don't like the clothing you're wearing. So for me, we're not going to pass you this time. But thanks for coming out.
As I expected, it was a failure for the ladies. Now coming up on stage are the Men in Black, Jaden Manley, Jordan Smith, and Alex Blackman coming towards me right now. Fellas, how are you? How are you? A lot of you, how are you? The song you are dancing to is?
Don't Sweat the Technique.
Don't Sweat the Technique. You got a routine going down?
Yeah, we're the most in-sync group here. We're the best group here. We put a lot of time and dedication into this. It's just what we do.
We lost two members, though, today.
Lost two members, but we're going to be all right because that's what we do.
Anything?
I don't try.
Well, we'll see what happens. Stage is yours, guys.
Don't sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique. Let's trace the hits and check the file. Let's see who bit the dot, check the style. I flip the script so it can't get filed. At least not now, it'll take a while. I change the pace to complete the beat. I drop the bass, two MCs get weak. For every road they trace, it's a scar they keep. Cause when I speak, they freak to sweat the technique. I made my debut in 86 with a melody in a president's mix. And now I stay on target and refuse to miss. And I still make hits for beats, parties, clubs, and cars and jeeps. My underground sound vibrates the streets. MCs wanna beef, then I play for keeps. When they sweat the technique.
Come on. Not the greatest I've ever seen. Not the worst I've ever seen. If it was my choice, I'd pass you, but you're not going to make it far.
I felt like I was at the circus watching all of your acrobatics and everything like that. But, I mean, wasn't the worst we've seen today, but we'll see if you pass.
I liked it a lot, but I just really want to call out the man with the Dolphins sweatshirt on. If I had a son like that, I would not want him to dance like that, but I'm going to pass you guys because I just like your footwork and everything, so congratulations.
I don't get it. Our last group are the Men in White, and they are four brothers, the O'Reillys, Alex O'Reilly, Nick O'Reilly, Mason O'Reilly, and the man in back, Matt O'Reilly. So, well, there's a lot of you. Let me just stand right. Boys, you know, you guys are...
We're the O'Reillys. O'Reillys.
Are you nervous? Is anybody doubting you? How did you feel when you came up in?
We've been doubted our whole lives. This is nothing new. We're ready.
You know, nap time is over. Get woke. We're ready to win. That's what all it comes down to. Everyone else should just go home and get some homework done because the show's coming to town.
Yes, sir.
You heard it here first from the boys in white. The O'Reillys are going to take the stage right now. Good luck, gentlemen.
Yo, VIP. Let's kick it. And listen, Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly, flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow to the extreme.
That was probably some of the best dancing that I've ever seen in my life. Definitely the best we've ever had on this show, so congrats to you guys.
That was honestly one of the worst things I've ever watched in my entire life. I couldn't tell if you looked like the Ninja Turtles or birds. It was horrible. Like, awful.
Personally for me, I loved it. If anything, it'll be like a Michael Jackson reenaction. Great dance moves, great footwork. So for that, we're going to have to pass you on. So congratulations.
Whoa! Let's go!
I can't believe it. That was the best dance I've ever seen in my life. They are a remake of Michael Jackson, Usher, Trey Songz, if he even dances, Chris Brown. I'm lost for words right now. They will definitely make it far. I don't know about the Men in Black and the girls in the beginning. I don't know why they came on the show. But thank you all for watching. This has been the first episode, an audition episode of HBDC. Thank you.